I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety getting the sack on the quarterback, or the quarterback just not paying attention, seeing him coming? And if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker.
The kick is good. The kick is good from downtown.
This guy's a threat anytime you cross midfield. Really, he can kick it from 60 yards. Great leg strength. What a weapon to have on your side.